Jackman with a shot kicked up by Scrivens, and it bounces out to Steckel. And look out at center ice. Jackman hard closing there with Frattin, and they both go flying.
He makes a nice stop here on Jackman, and he doesn't see much of this shot. When the Leafs break out, Jackman stands up, Frattin.